But having the art here in the village has been wonderful because you get not only people who are in looking for original art and understand how intrinsically it makes you feel, but you get those who are also experiencing original art for the first time. And I was like, whoa, I love that. That was so fantastic. People are, they get the feeling from not only us, mostly from us and what we've created there, that it's a welcoming gallery. It's not a gallery that you feel like you're in a library and you have to whisper or you have to be really careful. Kids, dogs, parents, people who have never had art, they're all welcome and they're all accepted exactly the same way.